We are delighted that you're interested in learning more about volunteering. Volunteer Now is an organisation in Northern Ireland that encourages people, like you, to volunteer, and we also support organisations to develop volunteering so that you have a really good volunteering journey with them. Volunteering is when you do something in your own time, for the benefit of others, and for yourself, but without getting paid for it. The Department for Communities in Northern Ireland has a strategy for volunteering, as they realise just how important volunteering is in our community. About 28% of the population volunteer every year, but we would like more people like you to volunteer, as volunteers are essential to the delivery of many services in our communities. People like your mum, dad, your carer, a granny or an uncle could be volunteers without you realising it. Sometimes people will say that they are a coach, or they just help out. But if they're not getting paid for the role that they do, they are volunteering. People who coach in one of your sports clubs, anyone who works in a charity shop, fundraises for charity, organises community activities like a summer scheme, or perhaps at your youth club or church group. It is very possible that someone you know or meet through your activities is actually a volunteer. There are many different ways and places to be a volunteer. Many people like to volunteer because it makes them feel good about themselves. They know they are making a difference. They have fun and they make new friends. Volunteering also gives them new skills and sometimes they receive training. Young people might volunteer to help them get jobs or to get into university. People also say that they feel better when they volunteer. They are healthier and happier.
I decided to volunteer because I wanted to bring a positive change in the community around me, and it's also a great way to spend time with friends or meet new friends while doing something useful and meaningful.
Hi, my name is Ben, and I've been volunteering for a couple of years now with charities such as If Your Love Here, where I do beach cleans, and Association of Young People's Health, where I sit in the Youth Advisory Panel. I enjoy volunteering because it allows me to give back to the community and improve what we take for granted, whether it's the beach free from rubbish or the health services and how they treat young people.
Volunteering gave me the opportunity to do more than what my degree is about. This way I can do more than engineering. I can practice my skills, I can do photography, and I can be involved in so many events.
Volunteers can be any age. Yes, even you can volunteer. Being able to volunteer depends on the role that you wish to do. Many young people will volunteer in their youth organisation, within their sports group, school, or with their family members, perhaps doing environmental challenges or fundraising events. It is important to know that you don't need any training, skills, or qualifications to be able to volunteer. You just need time, passion, and energy. You also don't need any special clothing or equipment, and if you need a uniform, in many cases, the organisation will provide this. You don't get paid to volunteer, but it shouldn't cost you anything either. Many organisations are able to reimburse you for any costs you may have when with them. Many schools have volunteering opportunities for their pupils. Are you asked if you would like to be a member of the school council, eco club, a playground buddy, or a mentor? Have you taken responsibility for fundraising or undertaken litter picks in your local community? Many people find out about volunteering because they are asked by someone they know. Can you help out? Or we need a hand. But if you want to find out more about volunteering, visit our website. Volunteer Now also promotes volunteering opportunities on our website, social media, and through other organisations to encourage people to volunteer. You can volunteer for lots of organisations, if you have the time. Also, check out our Volunteer Now Impact Awards group, where you can receive recognition for your contributions too.